Emmanuel, what a performance you did today. How you managed that?
Yeah, today was a really hot race. We had like no really group was going, and yeah, the road were up and down, left and right, and it was really fast in the peloton all day. I felt really good, and our goal was normally to hold Max in the lead chassis. Then I was in the front group with four riders, and then three. And then I still feel good, and I feel that everybody was tired, so I just ride it 20 kilometers to go. And I made it to the finish, and now I'm a leader.
It was something you have imagined this morning, or it really came like that in the race following the feeling?
Yeah, normally the plan was for Max, and yeah, we had also Patrick in the second position, so we had a perfect situation for our team. And yeah, it's like perfect how it works out.
How important is this victory for you?
Yeah, it's my first World Tour victory, and it's yeah, victory like this on the Queen stage here is really cool. And also to be now in the leader jersey is nice, and now we try to defend it tomorrow.
It's a race you liked. You were fourth, I think, last year, yeah?
Yes, last year I did also a really good race here. It was fourth, and yeah, to win it would be incredible.
That means that you know also the stage of tomorrow. What can we expect on the stage of tomorrow? You have a good gap at the GC, so you will be able to play defensively.
Yeah, tomorrow is a short stage, but a really hot one. And I think everybody, especially Astana, Movistar, they will try to win the race. And so it will be a full gas stage from the start on.
Thank you very much. Congratulations.